The Bowling Green Falcons taking on the winless Chargers of Alabama-Huntsville. The crowd was anticipating a victory against a team that was averaging less than a goal a game. 15 games into the season, had lost every game. The Falcons had leads of 1-0, 2-1, and 3-2. But then a shorthanded breakaway goal by Alabama-Huntsville brought the Chargers back. Goal by Sean Walker again gave the Falcons the lead, but Alabama on a last-second shot in overtime won 4-3.